we're just talking here. Now, Travis, up to you. A or B?
I'll take B again.
B again. Now, you matched three last time, so that means only three play this time. They are Gary, Richard, and Fanny. This is for you. It is a little-known fact of history that Cleopatra was a jewel smuggler. Now, you didn't know that, but this is a very educational program. You find out all kinds of things here. Just before she left Egypt, Cleopatra stuffed her blank full of diamonds.
Oh, I have such a wonderful answer for that. I wish I were.
Come here, Gene.
I'm not surprised.
Okay, sure. All right, everybody ready here?
I had mine ready.
All right, Travis Williams. It is a little known fact of history that Cleopatra was a jewel smuggler. Just before she left Egypt, Cleopatra stuffed her blank full of diamonds. Think about it for a second and then give us your response.
Asp.
Her asp.
Same to you, fella.
The lawyer said asp. The lawyer said asp. What does the kid say?
What, do you want to make a federal case out of it?
No, I said navel.
Stuffed her navel full of diamonds.
Everybody knows all those women over there are belly dancers.
All right. Richard Dawson.
Brett played Cleopatra once.
Did she play Cleopatra?
A great review. It said, last night, Brett barged down the Nile and sank.
Ask. Okay, Travis, I'll give you four. Now let's see if this little lady with the funny hat makes it five.
What is it on me?
Oh!
Look at this.
Look at that.
And you know what I wrote?
What did you write?
Apple. No, I wrote asp.
Asp. So now that means he's got five, and that means you've got to match four to... Oh, no. Hold everything here. Now, well, you got to be... We got to stop right here for a second, or maybe... Is it the end of the show about? Oh, we're getting close to the end. All right, do this message and come right back and we'll talk.